Team 3 Weather Lab. Here's Daniel's True View forecast.
We've got time now for one quick last look at that forecast going into the weekend. We'll see temperatures rise here going into Friday and then Saturday. Big time showers, thunderstorms rolling through. That's going to be Friday overnight into Saturday morning. You got plenty of sunshine out there for the midweek. Temperatures up to about 65 degrees in the afternoon. Lows tonight are going to drop down to around 51. Plenty of sunshine out there. Clouds arrive late tonight, so we're talking after midnight. And then it will be cloudy from here on out. The winds will start to pick up as well. They'll be 10, 15 miles an hour by Thursday, 15 to 20 miles an hour by Friday. Both days coming in from the south. Showers and thunderstorms will start to pick up right around midnight, 1 o'clock Friday night, Saturday morning, however you want to phrase it, and they will continue through dawn on Saturday. We have an enhanced risk of some severe weather, mostly out over through the Ark-La-Tex region stretching into East Texas, but we're included, parts of Acadiana are included in that as well, so you can't rule it all out completely. We are going to need to be on the lookout for both tornadoes, high winds. There is a possibility for some hail out there as well. I think the flooding threat, though, is going to be fairly minimal. At least we'll pick up 3/4 of an inch to an inch and a half worth of rain. So you'll need to be weather aware as we go Friday overnight into Saturday, getting ready to put a big forecast out with the latest details. Look for that on KTC.com. That will be out later on this morning. Rob will have more at 5, 6, and 10 o'clock tonight.
All right, here's what